Mr. Travis Mitchell, Director of the Center for Research Council and Creativities, Ms. Kong Ratana, University Registrar, Mr. Sopsovan Chandana, Associate Dean of College of Arts and Humanities, Excellencies, parents, ladies, and gentlemen. It is such a pleasant day and a great honor to congratulate CES graduates today and to express my appreciation to the University of Cambodia for its generous support provided to students, especially in funding scholarships to outstanding students. As a CES graduate, I would like to express my gratitude and appreciation to my committee faculty members and UC management team and the University of Cambodia as a whole. I have experience studying at CES, which is about returning courses of English for students who would like to continue to study an academic university program. Because we attended in CES programs, we have scanned and improved our listening, writing, speaking, and reading skills, as well as the ability to use our critical thinking skills to analyze and to solve problems. Moreover, we have learned and experienced from our skillful and qualified lecturers who have always motivated and inspired us to keep moving forward. Thank you for your kindness and your forgiveness. Without your assistance and support, we will not be here today. CES and UC family, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to express my deep respect to our parents who have always supported, advised, and reminded us to work hard in order to reach our dreams and achieve our long-term goals. We are going to continue our hard work when entering an academic foundation year program, and we strongly promise to try our best and work harder in order to achieve academic goals. Last but not least, I would like to express my more than dear thanks to excellencies, deans, professors, directors, ladies and gentlemen, for contributing to the successful outcome of the afternoon's graduation ceremony. Dear UC management team, CES graduates, faculty members, staff, ladies and gentlemen, please kindly accept my high respect and gratitude. And I wish you all a good health and success. Thank you so much.
Now it's about the photo section. So there are three parts of the photo section. The first one is for outstanding students with Dr. E. Ratana and all UC management team. And the second is the next 20 students till the end. And the third, we will take a photo together in front of the UC campus. So now please invite all the outstanding students to come to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you. yo I own one camera here. Nhà bác ạ.
Before the program comes to the end, I would like to remind that we may have to a photo section in front of the UC campus, so please go down together and take photos together.